I am dancing in emotions 21. I hit the floor cause that's my
planes. I'm wearing all my fancy. Were you a caveman?
A man.
What do you do when you're a caveman?
Show me. Cause it goes on and on and
on. And it goes. I love to dance with performance group. Hands up in the air sometimes,
saying ayo. I say, Clem, we've got dancing. And it just makes you smile.
Wouldn't want to be anybody else. Hi, Taylor.
Zara has been looking forward to this. She's been counting down from day 168.
My daughter Tegan, she goes out to Emotion 21.
I'm Elizabeth McVean, Taylor McVean's mum.
My third boy Clem has Down syndrome.
I'm Taylor's aunt.
My granddaughter Kate has Down syndrome. She's a member of the Emotion 21 group.
The reason we joined it was an activity for Taylor that is just for her.
It's just so lovely seeing him dancing with his peers. It provides just contact with other children who have Down syndrome.
This is sort of a bit more independent.
To them, it's like an exclusive club.
Without mum tagging along all the time.
Because she doesn't have a lot of speech, it's a good way for her to express herself.
She's really opened up now.
And it provides him with the confidence to participate in dancing, and it's just gorgeous.
It's helped to be more outgoing.
She's so enthusiastic about it all.
He's able to do what other children are able to do, and it's fantastic.
She does her own little moves that she's got, little grooving moves. Now she gets to do it on a stage with other kids, and she loves it.
The other really great thing as a mum is talking to the other mums.
You hear different stories and get to have a laugh.
So we sit outside their classes and we just chat, and it's really good peer support. Most of our kids are starting school next year, so we've been able to talk about all the issues we've come up against while the kids are dancing. So it's been really supportive. Who says you're not worth it? Who says you're the only one
that's hurting? Trust me, that's the price of beauty. Definitely I'm going to enjoy this concert. It's one of the highlights of the year, I think.
If you see their performance, it just melts your heart.
A little tear in my eye last year at a concert, right?
If they don't have it, Emotion 21 or some similar organisation, they miss out on potential, they miss out on their life. And I find now, if I'm sitting somewhere, I'm sitting in McDonald's and a couple come in and they've got a Down syndrome youngster with them, that I really want to say hi and how are you?
The thing I love seeing the volunteers that help with Emotion 21, and the teachers are fantastic.
My name's Anna and I'm the head of dance for Emotion 21.
And I'm a student at Camwell Grammar here to help out for Emotion 21.
Here I'll be volunteer support at the concert.
I'm a volunteer at Emotion 21.
I've done lots of other dancing jobs and I just love this job because there's all these beautiful little moments that you don't get elsewhere.
Got to know some of the other guys that are helping out, so we feel like a bit of a team right now.
Just seeing the kids' faces and the joy and the buzz on the day just makes it all worthwhile.
It gives them a chance to dance on stage and show everybody how talented and how fantastic they are.
It's just beautiful to see them when they're going on stage. They're so excited and they come off and they're high, you know, like you or I would be.
It gives the dancers a real fantastic social opportunity with their peers.
Previously I just really knew about the medical condition of Down syndrome, not on a personal scale, so that's been a big thing we've learnt about this afternoon.
If you have a disability such as Down syndrome, you still have a rich, full life. In some cases, your cognitive abilities might not reach the top of the bell curve, but they still feel disappointment, they still feel elation, and they deserve the same opportunities that other people have.
They also have the same dreams and aspirations as we do, and Emotion 21 allows them an opportunity to fulfill some of the things that us in the community take for granted every day.
What I want to see is that it goes Australia-wide. I want to have lots more dancers and I want to once a year, always get them together and just have a big party and a big celebration what we're doing now. The mums are fantastic. We're really lucky. The parents have been driving their kids back and forth to classes, to rehearsals in really early times, and they're always really supportive. We've had so many parents put their hands up to help with costumes and transporting horses, so we couldn't do it without them.